The trim sculpting tools are great for when you need to slice an object into smaller parts. It used to be quite slow, but in recent versions of Blender seems to be working quite fast. In sculpt mode, make sure you're not using DIN topo. Then when you click and hold on the trim tool, you get four options. Box trim is great for quickly removing large chunks of rectangular geometry. Same for the lasso trim if you want to remove a more organically shaped piece. The line trim tool has a similar result as a line project, and you can press F to flip the direction. And the spacebar lets you adjust the position of these trim tools. You can also use the cursor to set the depth of this kind of Boolean cut. The most interesting one, in my opinion, is the polyline trim tool, which lets you draw a shape to cut with. To cut the most accurate way, I would recommend using either orthographic view or in perspective view use the extrude mode project. Then voxel remesh, or if that doesn't work, use a remesh modifier to clean up the result. Another interesting feature of the trim tool is that if you set it to join, you can quickly generate shapes.